And joining us now is a beautiful family, Bill, Terry, and Alex. Welcome, guys.
Hello, Docs. Thank you.
Bill, can you tell everyone watching today how we first met about 10 years ago?
Sure. I'm a runner, and I had plantar fasciitis, which means when you run, you're in great pain. And of course, I was told to rest it and not run, it'll go away. Well, that's not satisfactory to me. So I got a hold of Doc. He was referred to me by some other runner friends of mine. And after a couple of weeks, maybe a month or two, he fixed it. At that time, we engaged in some conversation about chiropractic health and weekly visits, and I kind of blew him off. I thought, that's for old people. I don't need that quite yet. And I let it go. Well, lo and behold, about 9 years later, like St. Paul, I got knocked off my horse and I became a believer. I was suffering carpal tunnel in my hands. My hands were numb all the time. I couldn't rotate my neck without turning my whole body. I couldn't ride my bike without getting numb. So I went to see Doc again, and he explained to me the process I needed to go through. I committed to it. I came to see him 3 times a week, then 2 times a week, and then 1. And I've got to say, I've never felt better in my life. My carpal tunnel is gone. I feel like I'm running stronger and straighter, riding my bike a little faster. I am an endurance athlete, and I participate in triathlons, and I probably did better this year than I did 5 years ago. So I'm a firm believer in chiropractic health, and the weekly visit that I feel helps me keep a good, even balance, so to speak. So I thank you very much.
Oh, you're very welcome.